like, this was just an album that I wanted to make. I wanted to make a disco-infused album. After that, next.
Oh, wow.
That's what I really dig about Beck. Like, he does, like, totally different albums. As an artist, he is really great. Like, you don't know what you're going to get when the next album comes out. You press play on it, it could be something entirely different. And for that, he's, you know, for a period of time, he was one of the best artists that was, like, the most, one of the most original out at the time. I don't know if he's since been tapped, but he was doing some, like, really cool stuff, like, all over the place. It's kind of like TV on the radio is the same way. You never know what you're going to get. I mean, then there's Yanni. Don't even get me started on Yanni. Kenny Rogers. You can't even put words to a man and to the art that Kenny Rogers created. You wrote pieces.
Okay, experience. That's quite enough. Ow. One second.
You're like me. Just
stop it.
You're gonna
be down.
But I mean, aside from, you know, Kenny Rogers, there was also Dwight.